I think probably more than anything, it's taking a young boy and bringing them along, I'm not going to say to manhood, but certainly to a young man, and watching them mature. That's probably the most satisfying thing. Well, matter of fact, tomorrow I'm going out to lunch with two of them who are now businessmen and, you know, don't have anything to do with the sport any longer. But again, that's that friendship they had, and then they have that with me.